Hello everyone, welcome to Apna Government Job and welcome to latest government job updates in English. So from IOCL, which is the Maharatna PSU, there is good opportunity for all those candidates who complete their BSc, Diploma, ITI, BA, Bachelor in Arts and Bachelor in Commerce. For the apprenticeship, there is opportunity for you guys. So now in this video, I will tell you everything about this recruitment. Okay, so as you know, the post is apprentice and the salary you will get 1,61,825 rupees per annum, means approximately monthly you can say 13,000 rupees stipend you will get. Total vacancies are 1535. Okay, eligibility for BSc, physics, chemistry, mathematics should be there. For diploma, mechanical, electrical, chemical, instrumentation, electronics and instrumentation are eligible. Now as well as what we saw, important point. So first point is for the international OBC, 50% aggregate you should have in your BSc diploma and your graduation, and SC ST PWD 45% aggregate you should have. Process will be online. So they will conduct online tests and based on that you will get selected. Posting will be either in India, and exam center list is given, so all over India you will get the exam centers. Now the most important thing, there are multiple refineries for which they are recruiting. Okay, so only to one refinery you can allow or you can apply. Same for multi, if you are eligible for multiple posts, then only one for one post you can apply. And the apprenticeship training duration is 1 year for BSc diploma ITI. Okay, for ITI it is 24 months, that is 2 years, and for BSc diploma it is 1 year along with any graduation. Okay, now most important that there are job location which you can see in your front of you: Assam, Bihar, Gujarat, West Bengal, UP, Haryana and Odisha. Okay, so any one of the refineries you are eligible to apply. Age limit cutoff date is 30 September 2022. Age limit is 24 for general AWS, OBC 27, SSC 29, PWD 38 general, OBC 41, SST 43. Important date, so form start on 20 September 2022 and it will end on 23rd October 2022. Okay, exam is scheduled on 6 November 2022. It is tentative, but you can consider it as a final. Fees will be, there is no fees for all the categories. Now we will see vacancy wise breakdown. So first postcode is 101. Okay, for which who are eligible? Those who complete BSc in physics, mathematics and chemistry, they are eligible. You can see the locations, anyone location you can apply. Okay, duration of training, that is 12 months, and these are the vacancies. You can see categories also and total vacancies also. So this total vacancies for 101 post are approximately 396. Okay, then for 102 postcode you should have ITI in fitter. For those also you can see the vacancies. Then for trade apprentice boiler discipline, mechanical, if you have BSc in physics, chemistry, mathematics, industrial chemistry, then you are eligible and the duration is 24 months. Okay, now those who complete BSc, see, you can see here you are eligible for this postcode also and this postcode also, but you are eligible for to apply only one postcode. So either you can apply to 101 or 103. Okay, more very important point to note down. Next postcode is 104, for which those who complete diploma in chemical and refinery, they are eligible. Okay, you can see the vacancies also here. Then next postcode for mechanical, total 12 months duration is there for apprenticeship and the vacancies you can see here. If for electrical, again 12 months duration is there. Okay, postcode is 106 and the locations are this so much. And the last for instrumentation electronics, instrumentation and control, INC, you can see the vacancies and in front of you 107 is your postcode. Okay, so this is the detailed information regarding your ISO recruitment 2022. So full notification you will get on their official website. Okay, all the best for your apprenticeship, and if you have any query, any doubt regarding this recruitment, then you can comment down below. Subscribe to our channel to get all the latest job updates, and also don't forget to join our Telegram channel.